Hello everyone, I hope everyone doing great. Today I will show you how to make a bee. Look, the bee is flying. Coming, flying. So today I will make a garden, flower garden, and another flower garden, and I will show you bee loves flower garden. Bee comes to the flower garden to bring the nectar. And do you know where the bee lives? Bee lives in the beehive. So to make a garden, I need construction paper. Blue construction paper, light blue construction paper, green construction paper. So fold the green construction paper like this. Okay. Then I'm going to cut some grass. Grass. How to cut the grass? It's so easy. Zigzag. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Okay. Up and down to cut the grass. Up and down. Up and down. Green grass. It's a light green grass, right? Up and down. Up and down. Green grass. Yes! So I cut the green grass. Then I'm going to put this green grass. I'm going to put this green grass on the blue paper like this. Okay? I have to put the glue. So put the glue here. Put the glue here. Like this, zigzag. So glue. Here and another one. Also, you could put it like this. Okay, a little bit here. A little bit up, okay? Like me say another. Look, I'm showing you how to put it a little bit up. Up and little bit like this. Okay. I'm going to cut here. Cut here. Okay. Then I put the flower. Then I put the flower in the garden. Flower. Flower. Look, so many flowers. Before I show you, right, how to make a flower, if you want, I can show you again. Flower. So many flowers. So many flowers in the garden. Flower garden. So many flowers in the flower garden. Some flowers is here too. The down, up and down, flowers the down like this. Okay, I have so many flowers. Okay, I'm going to show you one how to make the flower again. So paper, take a paper, then draw three petals. 1, 2, and 3. Three petals and cut into the line. Cut into the line. Follow the line, then cut. The flower. Then the flower could put the circle in the middle. Circle in the middle. Why yellow circle in the middle? Then this is the flower. Now the main thing. How to make the bee? You're thinking, I'm not showing the bee. How to make the bee? Look, I made a bee here, right? So, I have the body of the bee, the template of the body. So I'm going to trace the body here. Look, I trace one. Another one I'm going to show you how to trace the body. Trace the body, the outline, to the outline, to the outline, then cut, then cut it. Then cut it. Cut. Finish cutting. Look, I cut 1, 2, 3. I cut 4. Now I'm going to show you how to make this bee. So I'm going to put the body first, the body of the bee, body of the bee, body, body. Okay, so I'm going to put the glue first, this body, and this body. Then I have the black marker. I'm putting the eyes, and the happy face. Eyes and the happy face. Eyes and the happy face. And bee has antenna. Drawing the antenna. Bee has antenna. So I'm drawing the antenna. 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 And bee has one small tail too. Small. Then I'm going to make a line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, this. Then I'm going to color. You could use the crayon, black crayon. You could use the marker. You could use the paint. I make it black lines like this. Make it, May has lines in his body. Lines like this. Lines, lines. Dark it, okay? Make it dark. So, what is missing? Where is the wings? You're right. The wings is missing. So, I cut some wings. I have some wings. Wings like this. Cut the wings. How you cut the wings? You wanna see how I cut the wings? So you need the white paper, then cut the line, line, line. Follow the trace it. Trace it first. Okay, I'm going to show you how to cut the wings. Need a white paper. Need a white paper like this. And trace it. Then trace it like outside. Trace it like outside. And cut. Cut the wings. Okay? Then cut the wings. Okay. Now I'm putting the wings. So put the wings like this. It's flying. One side glue and other side no glue. Okay, like this. So I already cut the wings. One side glue and other side no glue. One side glue and other side no glue. Okay, so this is the bee likes flower. Do you know why bee likes flower? Because bee like to drink the nectar from the flower. That's why bee comes to the flower garden and drink nectar from the flower garden. And do you know where the bee lives? Bee lives in the beehive. Can you make a garden and the bee flying in the garden? Thank you.